Here's that documentary, a little another clip of one of these lunatics who protested the immigration, the kids, the refugee kids.
I'm not against immigration. I'm against illegal immigration. And I think what's happening here right now is a little bit far beyond illegal immigration. There's some threats coming through right now that we just can't deal with.
Yeah, and what are those threats?
Well, they found some Muslim prayer rugs on the border. They found a couple other books that lead me to believe those aren't little children coming over unaccompanied.
What kind of fears does that bring to mind to you?
Jihad. I don't want jihad in my country. They need to keep that stuff in their own land.
Oh, stupid.
Jihad! I'm talking about jihad!
Meanwhile, this is how stupid these fucks are. This prayer rug thing that
we
she's
found
talking
the
about.
Prayer rug. Was it radioactive?
It was on Breitbart, whatever that lunatic right-wing fake news site is.
Uh-huh.
And they had a picture of this like plaid thing that was in the ground, stuck in the ground. And then on Gawker, meanwhile on Breitbart, it was Muslim prayer rug
sure.
found. So obviously there's Muslims yeah. that are sneaking into the country.
And what did the sissies at Gawker have to say?
They pointed out that it was actually a soccer jersey.
Oh my God! They mistook a soccer jersey for a prayer rug.
Right, and didn't. And despite the entire
oh shit.
Internet laughing their asses off at these people.
Yes.
Breitbart never printed a retraction.
Why?
That
why
story is
why
still there.
It?
You can go there and say, look at this picture yeah. of the prayer rug we found.
If it was me at Breitbart, I'd be like, no, it's a prayer rug with sleeves and a collar and buttons. You could wear if you were playing soccer, but it's primarily a prayer rug
right.
shirt. It's like a Snuggie.
Yeah,
you know what
from
I mean?
The Adidas line of prayer rugs.
Hey, dumbass, what are you supposed to do when I'm crossing the border? I got to carry a prayer rug? No.
Yeah, so that's what this sow is talking about when she says when they find, you know, the threats coming across. They found a prayer rug. Well, what kind of threat is that? Jihad.
Oh, they're dumb.
These patriots protecting us.
Can we send them to Mexico?
Waving the signs to, you know, make sure those buses don't
oh my God.
Process those evil eight-year-olds.
Prayer rug. I found a prayer rug!
Stupid. Just fucking stupid.
Catch the crabs on Crab Nation Live weekdays.
Noon to 2 p.m. Pacific, 3 to 5 p.m. Eastern on the VOC Nation.